It's time for the big sweep. Okay, Shauna and Eileen, you have 3 minutes and 20 seconds, so you'll start first. Kathy and Laura, you have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Nancy and Mark, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Okay, take a look out there. Everything up and down our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many of these carts as you can. However, listen carefully now, because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for you today in today's big sweep. Pay attention, I'm about to give you the three shopping list items that I want you to bring back. They are, listen carefully, lollipops, Molly McButter, and fruit gushers. Now, all three must be in your cart or across the line here before the sweep is over. We will add $250 to your sweep total. Now, also, somewhere out there in the market is a giant box of cheer. Attached to that box are four envelopes worth anywhere from $25 to $100. Grab an envelope. Whatever amount you get, we'll add that to your sweep total. Remember, we also have coffee and candy for $100. And don't forget our bonus specials. They are worth up to $250. Of course, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 20 seconds, and that's when Shauna will take off. On your mark, get set, go, Shauna. Go, go, go.
Shauna kicks off today's big sweep, so let's watch her action. Well, she hits the baby care section, but Team 2's ready to chase her.
Go, Kathy!
Kathy is just a few seconds behind Shauna's pace, so let's check out her game plan. Sure, she moves right into the meat section and starts piling in expensive cuts of beef worth over $20 a piece. And that is going to be her limit of five. Meanwhile, Shauna's carefully picking her next stop. Ah, good choice. The health and beauty aid section. And Whitewater cologne is first on her list. Why not? They're worth $15 each. And while Kathy's grabbing turkeys, say hello to Team 3. With a very determined look, Nancy begins a game of catch-up. And it sure looks like she knows where she's going, the health and beauty aid section. Her first choice, toothpaste. Shauna's right nearby, stretching for hair coloring. That one's a little tough, but she got it. Kathy's found our giant box of cheer, and she picks off an envelope that's going to be worth money. Now she picks off a bonus, and that'll be worth money, too. How much will each be worth? Well, we'll find out at the checkout counter. Nancy's working hard in the health and beauty aid section. One of those items almost got away, but she grabbed it, put it back on the shelf in case she took too many. Shauna's also staying right in this section, and she won't leave until she's sure she didn't miss anything. Okay, it looks like she got everything she wanted.
You're doing great! Keep it moving!
That was Kathy's partner, Laura, cheering her friend on as Kathy hits the deli section and starts loading in ham. Nancy has a formula for a good sweep. Small cans of baby formula worth a big $12 each. Look at Shauna muscle in those giant $23 containers of Bertolli olive oil.
Fill it up, fill it up!
Shauna's partner told her to fill up her cart, and that's just what Shauna's doing with these $10 super-sized containers of mayonnaise. These boxes of Tide are heavy, but at $16 each, Kathy knows they're worth the work, and she will take all she's allowed. Nancy just found our bonus Cheez-It car, and she has the drive to race it back. Kathy hits our candy counter. She knows she needs a dollar's worth, give or take 2 cents, and she'll be on her way. Do you know why shoppers love our 600-speed platinum film? Each of these rolls is worth $16, and of course, Shauna took her limit. Her next stop, the deli section. Hey, where's she going? She spotted our Chiquita banana, and she wants to get that bonus back right away. While Nancy works the turkey counter, what's happening at the candy counter? Well, Kathy's still trying to get that magic dollar's worth of candy to earn her team $100. It's not as easy as it sounds, but she's getting closer. Okay, that's what she needs. Tying up that bag is the last step, and she did it. $100 for Team 2. Shauna's closing in on our cheer box, and she gets a bonus envelope. We'll soon find out how much it's worth. Boy, Nancy's cart is full, but there's enough room in it for the last bonus envelope. Maybe hers will be the $100 one. The clock is ticking, but Shauna's going for the goal with gold-wrapped Farmer John hands. And Kathy will end her sweep in the baby care section. But will all those Huggies stay in her cart? And who will be trying for the $5,000? Stay tuned.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny. All right, our official checkers are standing by. few seconds, we're going to find out which team has the highest total, which team's going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash that's hidden out there someplace, just waiting to be won. So stick around. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, this is it. Our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in their registers, so we're going to hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep and who's going for the $5,000. Mark and Nancy, let's see how much your cheer envelope is worth.
$100.
All right. That's the top dollar in the cheer envelope. Now you got $100 in the mini sweep earlier in the game.
Yeah.
Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$200.
The super bonus, $250.
Yes.
So we add that $450 to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,207. All right, Kathy and Laura, let's see what's in your cheer envelope. $25 for that. You got the candy, so that's $100. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. $100 for that. So we add that $225 to your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,087. That means that Nancy and Mark are in the lead. Okay, Shauna and Eileen, let's find out what's in your cheer envelope. $25 for that. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. That Chiquita banana is worth
$50.
Now, when we add all that to your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,207, you win the game. If not, Nancy and Mark are going to be looking for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,343. John, I didn't do it. Thank you, guys. That was a great game and a great sweep. We have some wonderful gifts for you, okay? You two are looking for $5,000. You've got a minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now remember, your hands have to be on the money before the bell. Before we started, you chose envelope number two. This is your first clue. The clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, now as soon as I read this clue, the clock is gonna start counting down. Okay. Good luck. After Lassie saved Timmy from the well, I gave her meats baked into bone snacks called... Go!
You may hit this juicy note if you win. Juicy note if you win. Juicy note. The drinks are back this way. This juicy note if you win. You may hit this juicy note.
Read it. Top grade of gasoline.
I don't know.
Gasoline. Supreme what?
Premium crackers.
Go. Where's the crackers?
Those are worth $5,000. You had an awesome sweep. Gives you guys a grand total today of $6,343. Congratulations. And this is David Rupert saying goodbye from Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you're in a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.